माई नेम इज़ आद्या एंड आई एम बैक अगेन टूडे विद माई सीरीज ऑफ कन्फेशंस स्लैश लेसन्स विच आई हैव लर्नड फ्रॉम 2020. सो लेट्स जस्ट गेट स्टार्टेड. अगेन आई एम गोइंग टू ड्रॉ अ कार्ड एंड देन वील टॉक अबाउट द थिंग विच इज़ रिटन देयर ऑन द कार्ड. सो वॉट आर वेटिंग फॉर? क्रिसमस. क्रिसमस इज ऑलरेडी हेयर. ओके, so this is a real tough one. Today we are going to talk about solving your problems, and really this is one of the huge lessons I have learned this year, and that is to solve the underlying problems behind my behavior. Because as soon as the lockdown started, I was only left with my own self, and not just from the lockdown, even prior to that I was not feeling very well. I was feeling a little depressed, and I was not giving any attention to my mental health, and I was just ignoring it because I was so indulged in my daily routine, and I was just trying to ignore it by listening songs all the time and watching shows, movies and series. You are just trying to divert your mind from the underlying problem which is making you feel sad all the time, then that's not the proper solution. The proper solution is to find out the problem and like what is the thing which is causing so much of depression and sadness. So as soon as I have realized that this is my problem, the first thing I have done is that let out all of my anger, because I have suppressed the anger towards others. So what I thought that I should say it everything out loud in front of a mirror to myself and let it all out, because I pictured myself as two beings, like one is me, this body thing, and the other thing is that soul thing. So what I've decided is that I here as a human being, this body, will tell all of my humanly problems to my soul by standing in front of the mirror. And I did the same, and I did this practice for like 2-3 days. And as I told you that by nature I'm a very jovial person, so it's not very easy for me to stay depressed for a long period, and I'm almost like very besharam too. So I've realized that now I have let out everything, so what I can do is that I should let go of it completely, let the dead bury the dead and just move on in my life. Because you know, the history will only repeat itself if you'll just keep focusing on the past. If you'll completely remove your head from the past and the things which have happened in the past, either bad or good or whatever, if you only look forward and look towards future with some goal and some plans in your mind, so the things will also move ahead along with you. And so in a nutshell, figure out what is bothering you before figuring out anything else. Because nowadays we say this very often, like mental health is so important, we should watch our mental health, we should take all the necessary steps to keep ourselves mentally healthy before like doing anything else. And I totally agree with that. So the easiest thing which you can do to always keep a check on your mental health is just ask yourself this question whenever you are feeling stressed, anxiety or anger or depression or sad or bored. If you're feeling any of these negative, or even fear, if you're feeling like any of these negative emotions, just sit down, take 4-5 long breaths, and then ask yourself what is bothering you. Maybe you will find the answer immediately, or you will find the answer in the next few days, but keep repeating this question to yourself again and again until you find the answer, because the answers of our questions are inside our own minds, but we can only dig all those answers out from the treasury of our mind if we'll just keep asking those questions to ourselves again and again. So ask yourself what is bothering you whenever you're feeling down or negative, and as soon as you'll get the answer of your problem, work on resolving it. Thinking about your problem is not going to solve it. Looking for the solutions will only going to solve your problems.